this week we're going to show you where we kept the boat for the winter, and we kept it in Ballinamore Marina, and we're going to let you see all the facilities that we have here and the hard work Gavin does here. So come on, let me show you the marina, and he has a lot of boats for sale here as well. This is Ballinamore Marina, as we said. Gavin is the proprietor here, captain, what do you call it?
The gaffer. Yeah.
He has a lot of boats for sale as well. He's some fabulous steel cruisers for sale. It's a great spot.
He's got a great setup here for lifting boats, though. That is the main thing. And luckily, as we were here, a boat came in to be lifted off a trailer, so we got a chance to video that. So we'll give you a look at that.
Well, that's it safely off the trailer. Now we just have to see, can we get it into the water? Thank you. So we've been here in Ballinamore for most of the winter. This is where we overwintered, and pretty soon we'll be heading off.
Yeah, on a new adventure.
On more adventures, heading back down to the Shannon, and we want to get down to Limerick. But it's a good old spot. Ballinamore has got plenty of this. It's even got intensive care. What's that about?
And there's a recovery room.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's, I think if you go on the beer morning.
I think that might be it.
Yeah.
Guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, as always, please give it a thumbs up. And if you subscribe and tick the notifications bell, YouTube will let you know when the next video is out. Doesn't cost you anything. And it helps to boost the channel. Thanks for watching.
Cheerio.